Not care about, I don't care about so much about the edges because I can cut it. Anywhere that I see there is no paint for now.
Good spot here.
Yeah. I think there's enough there that it'll...
Yeah, and in there. It's cool how it's doing that already.
I don't know what's going on there. One's got more water than the other. That's what I'm guessing.
So the next step is what?
Well, we're going to move it around, try and get all of the center covered, because we can always cut the edges off if it doesn't come to the edges.
So,
I don't want it to be all
maybe. Cut it right along there.
Yeah, we'll cut it so that like we can cut it here,
yeah.
You know. But we want to cover the whole surface if we can. So that's what I got some a little bit more green if I need it. Let's see how some colors are more runnier than others.
Oh, look at that. You want me to pick up the other end?
Well, I don't want all the stripes going the same direction. Yeah. Oh, look at it all move. That's cool. The places where it's thinner, I'm guessing, or the paint is thicker, it's not... running as much. I guess you stop when you like it.
Wow.
Let's try going this way. I like the bigger spots of color rather than, maybe you're only supposed to move it two ways, I don't know.
Yeah.
I like this side better than that side.
Depends on what you're after.
Yeah. I like this side. I don't like that side. I don't know if you're supposed to do this or not, but I'm going to add a little bit more to get rid of some of them lines. Or maybe it's too late, I don't know.
Well, why don't you put the blower to it?
Yeah.
You can see what kind of effect it does to that kind of paint thing.
Paints are good. So, now I'm putting the blow dryer on and see what happens. I guess cold?
Yeah, I would think.
Low. I'm going to start low. Stuff moves is the stuff that's the weather.
Can you stand back and have a look?
Where would you go?
I don't know.
I like the pink. That red pink. More and more green.
Yeah.
That's
better. Just hit that white in this direction and see what it does. Yeah. Okay. Wonder if you pushed, if you could push some of that pink back in, what would happen?
I can try. I'm gonna clean this after I finish, cause high.
Try high or low first and see what it does. I'm gonna try high. More that you see the ripple effect more the higher the head settles out. You know, maybe two, if you let it dry just a little tiny bit and then go back with the dryer, you might get some of the ripple effect to stay if you know, if that's what you're after.
I'm just trying to
control the chaos.
Yeah.
That's cool.
I'm just gonna leave it like that.
Yeah.
I wish it was the whole thing, but it's not, so we can just cut it here.
Well, you know, you can always do another one, right?
Yeah, just cut it there. Okay, paint one off the side.